Ryan Ward will play at tight end in college, but he makes the JSZ All-Zone team in 2023 thanks to his never-ending versatility. Rutherford's main weapon this fall lined up everywhere on offense except the offensive line, and he turned in 15 total touchdowns for the Bulldogs. Ward was a menace on the defense too, who had 91 tackles and 22 TFLs. Ward will be a Tar Heel in just a matter of months. He's committed to play at North Carolina.